Okay, let me drag this lad in. Hello?
Hello?
Yo. Here is your webcam password. There. Alright, let me dissect this shit. Let's see. Okay, that's good. And you got your lot there. LMF must be one of these two players. That looks good. RMF. Okay. So subs look good. Man markings.
Me markings.
Yep. So scoring goals is easy. Is marking regent. Okay.
Is that your cat going on, cutie?
Yeah, it's a cat. CB.
That's nice.
Middle CB is marking smug red man. Okay.
I mean, it's fitting your cats here because of, are you fully devoted?
Feed the cat, damn it. He has food! He just does
it's
that.
Not
sometimes.
Enough food.
He, like, he's kind of dumb. He, like, wanders around, like, meowing, like, where is everyone? It's like, I'm right here, stupid. And he'll see me and be like, oh, okay. And then he fucking leaves. Let's see. Corners are... left
Whoa.
On LMF and right on our right on. Right midfielder. Okay, that's GB Penton, I think.
Looks like right. It.
And F. Collager, just a regular old auto. So, Zeus coming in. Apex out. Musashi doesn't deserve to be on the pitch. Oh, wait, Manju.
Well, you get to choose.
Well, yeah.
We don't like Musashi here.
Oh, it's either Bromani or Musashi.
Let's put in a Broman. I miss him.
Well, they get to putt coming anyway because Arcade wins again. Does not win.
Perfect.
Of course.
Yeah, I also miss Bromani.
I think Gao's coming in.
Yes. Bazaka can go sit.
No, I like the Bozakar.
Bazaka.
I didn't even notice that. But our two wings are fucking massive-ass models.
Oh, yeah, it's Gao and Zeus.
Funny how that worked out.
Yeah.
Last game was a draw. Guy in chat.
Yeah, 3-3 all. I mean, it was good, because it was a 3-0 that went into a 3-3. There you go. I think that's everything there.
Are you sure we...
Sorry?
What are we sure of?
I said, are we sure we can't get Natsu out?
Oh, we can. We can put in Waver or Honk Honk.
Yeah,
put in whoever you want.
Put in the clown.
Yeah, get her in there.
Honk.
Ball is unlimited. Ball works. Pitch is unlimited. Blade works, wherever that is. It's usually early. Yep, there it is. Alright, I rolled a 4, so it's on 4 for your kit. 20 minutes.
Should be red versus white. I think.
I think so. Yeah, it's the default FGOG kicks are red, I'm pretty sure.
Mm-hmm.
So it should
That's
be
right.
fine.
Didn't know we had 4, but alright.
No, not FGOG, GB Pen.
Although okay.
FGOG does have 4 kits.
But GB Pen
is
6.
Well, that's interesting.
Yeah.
Yeah, GB Pen is a bit more.
I won't think about it.
Yeah.
It's fine.
Don't think too hard about it. Let's see. I think I have to get the music. Yep. So FGOG's music. And then GB Pen. All right. Let's do this. FGOG versus GB Pen. Kicking off. Manager tips. Need to score quickly. Just set your attack level to +2. It always works. We promise.
It's too bad we will see neither of these teams on +2.
Yeah.
Only +1, but that's about it.
All right. 1 second, and we'll have our anthems. Reminder, FGOG, if you lose, if you want, do a 10 roll. Non-fan
if you
point.
Want.
I don't know. I don't know if anybody does this anymore. I'll do it.
I'll do it. I already got Abby, but I'll do it again.
Yeah. But, and a single if you draw. But here are your anthems. FGOG kicking this game off.
Yep.
All right.
Let's hope for a good one.
Yeah, let's get a good match in here because FGOG didn't have the greatest match last weekend.
No, but they played.
I mean, they won, but it was a 1-0. So
they played to their defense, and that's their strong point.
Yeah.
A win's a win.
A win is a win, but you know.
Trying to make a show of it.
Yeah. That's a long-ass pass up to Are You Fully Devoted. That just kept ascending.
It worked,
damn.
Apparently.
What a lob.
But now no one's there, so she has to do that.
Whoa. Not sure who kicked it, but
collision.
That was a
okay,
cannon on that
No call, because the ball was way away from them both at that point. Here's Zeus. Popping it over, looking for Smug Red Man, who just kind of pops it back to Zeus. Stella, Smug Red Man, Regin centered up, saved! Can't deal with this shit.
Regin was surrounded, so not the best look.
do like how Regin gets promoted and he's immediately back to carrying this team. Truly the savior of France.
Yeah.
Oh, he is. He's like the best player on this team.
The Dragon Slayer, always reliable.
Like, if you want a good unit, go after Regin on this team.
Let's be honest here. Has anybody actually used Kojiro after that?
Okay, I don't know if it counts, but in the Holy Grail War minigame events, I use like my max level Kojiro because I will save the world with him in this fucking...
look at this nigga with his fucking minigame.
I'm drawing a blank here. What do I call this like Holy Grail War fucking tabletop board game?
Oh yeah,
thing?
I don't know. It's like an alternate
mode? Yeah, it's an
alternate. Oh, is she offside?
Yeah, she was offside. Way offside, yeah.
Oh, jeez. Okay. Nothing the Angry Man Jew could do. He was perfectly that fine.
Yeah, I don't know. I may have used him like a couple times since then. I obviously used him in the situation from the meme. Other than that.
Yeah, of course.
Of course. Duh. That was a long ass time.
Ooh, this could be good.
AOO driven to the corner. Crossing over. Finds Redman! I don't know if
minutes.
That was a shot. It kind of...
20 minutes.
Oh, yeah. Well, there's an attack going on also. Easy.
I mean, well, well, it ended. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Oh, that's...
All right.
I thought he was saying 20 minutes and no goals. I'm like, yeah.
Goals. F-Dog have had all the attacks so far, so really, they are looking really dangerous. All thanks to Regend, basically.
Counter, short, wide, middle, maintain rather, six. Damn. FMA, 7-3. Pick off both man markings. Okey-doke.
Yeah, this is just fixing bullshit. Meme stuff.
And add... add tight marking to both... Or to just... Yeah. Sorry. To just Regent. And also swarm the box. There.
All right. We kind of removed their limiters.
I mean, FGOG have limiters, right?
We're always holding back.
Like every gotcha, they're holding back.
Yeah.
Oh, of course. Everyone should be holding back.
At some point, people need to stop holding back.
Do they really?
Yes. It will be very novel when a team just doesn't hold back at all from the start.
I mean,
limits
are
made to be broken.
Exactly.
Just have no limits from the start.
Fuck it, just go full unleaded.
It's like, oh, I need the progression for the narrative, and it'll be interesting that way. It's like, fuck that, be powerful from the start.
No, because that's boring, because then you just know he's powerful.
Start kicking ass from the start. Just like, what was it? Gogeta versus Broly. Yeah, that was No Limits, I think.
Yeah, yeah.
It's been like years since I've seen that movie.
Look for Regin. A little too fast for him. The defender gets in the way.
He's already putting in work.
This is FGOG's game, though. They are always playing defensive these past two games so far.
And fully devoted. Bromani with a tackle. Nechan's there to get the ball. Bromani again
passes
gets in the way.
Passes back, though. Don't know why she passed back.
Thank you, bro, man.
Yeah. Cute Jew. Yeah.
This is abhorrent.
Whoa. Loses the ball. Stella there with the...
Thanks, Gil.
Regin. Trying to find AOO. Same as always. Heads it out. Gives it over. Are you fully devoted? Loses a hit. And that's a tackle by Zeus, I think. A foul.
Maybe a card?
No. Just taking their time with it for some reason.
I mean, when you're a looming mech thing, might as well just loom.
Yeah, the size of him is a little difficult to tell actually what happened, but It was a foul.
Also doesn't have legs. That makes it a little hard too. At least Gao has legs. Big ones, but we can see the interference.
Scoring goals is easy. Rin Rin looking for peak fluffy leader! And that's in!
Okay. She actually did something.
Alright, here we go. I think this is it. Improbable.
No, that was all on Oni-chan, like, baiting the defender there.
Well, the first thing that happened was Bromani couldn't get the ball because it bounced off his left foot as his right foot got caught on the defender behind him, or the striker behind him. Then it rolled over, got sent back over, and it got to the player behind the one that looked like it was going for the pass.
Yeah.
It was a little odd, but it worked out for them very well. GB Penn up 1-0 now.
A lot of legs getting caught today.
That was very leg heavy. Well, okay.
That was a good defense. Headed out over the bar.
I'm surprised that went over the bar, considering that was a diving header.
Zeus on
really
the corner.
Interesting clearance, that one.
Hey, whoa! Nope, can't deal with this shit.
Gil! You're the strongest!
Implying.
Yeah, that keeper. Keeper's putting in a lot of work for GB Penn right now.
Yes. Yeah, no, she's bailing out the team while the offense is doing nothing except that one attack.
Yeah, 1-1 for your shots there, GB Penn.
There you go.
Some fucking efficiency for you. And the keeper caught both on-target shots from FGOG.
But I think that's more shots than FGOG had last game. I think.
I'm not actually. Yeah.
I think so. Can't be too sure, but maybe.
Put back on Swarm the Box. Oh, that's okay.
Yeah, it's a losing thing.
Yeah. I didn't see it was a thing that followed the other thing. Okay. So nothing at the half then.
If you're going to play a champ, play the AA intro one.
Which one's that?
Chant Aya intro? It just says Aya.
Chant Aya. Oh, there it is. Okay. It's way down at the bottom.
Paspare. Fua fua pink tanto Aya desu.
All right. We're in the second half now. GB Penn on the attack. Are you full? I guess you're not fully devoted.
Nope. Look, she's used to being a gold. She's not used to this. Also, that was a bad pass.
Completely behind her, and she just didn't think to go for it.
Extremely deep throw in there. Jets at the midline, gives it to Gao. Gao's coming up the wing, popping it over, looking for Redman. Smug Redman gets it on the ground! It's saved!
Yeah, he was fast. Ooh, a save!
My goodness.
He was past his man. He was past his man. And yet, the keeper had to bail out the team again.
Yeah, keeper's definitely keeping GB Penn in this. It's good to see that FGOG still trying their hardest despite... Look at that. despite all that.
Corner. They're going to take it short. Jets crossing it over. Redman can't get the header. Hong Kong gets the ball and loses it. Regent? No, Regent's too slow.
Mm.
Angry Manji with a tackle. They're going to call that.
Uh-oh.
Just a talking to.
Okay, he's on a yellow.
Yeah, I was about to say, he's already got one already.
Onger doesn't deserve a card. It's not important enough. They know he can't do enough damage.
Yeah.
He's too weak.
He's not too angry.
You can't book the weakest servant.
Yeah.
I mean, sure you can.
He won't do enough damage to warrant a yellow, though.
Eh, I'm sure the ref might see it another way.
Are you fully devoted? Over the same as always. Are you fully devoted? Crossing it over, looking for the leader. No, it's over the bar.
Just over the bar, too.
There's our second shot, at least.
Second shot! Which says more to the F-Guard defense than the GB Penn offense, I say.
Yeah.
Like, once again, like WTG only had one shot, one on target, their game versus this team.
Right. F-Guard teams have a lot of their teams play to their level. Well, I don't know what that level is, but yeah. We see about
so it's like Vitagen, you're saying.
Mm-hmm. All right. I guess he drew a foul out of that. Okay.
Yeah, no, I think scoring goals is easy. He fouled them first, and that's what they're calling it for.
That was just a strange decision, because Regin got the ball, and he had a lot of space in front of him, but he backheeled to smug Redman.
Once again, no cards.
Rush taking it easy.
He's reclining. I'm surprised.
Here's Regent. Easily intercepted. Get rid of the leader. Press from behind by Honk, but leader's able to keep it. Jets with the tackle and the takeaway. Coming up, looking for Redman. Not offside. Redman! It's in!
Hey!
There we go.
Redman, we know.
He was Redman. He was hungry for that one.
Yeah, it was only a matter of time. And that's one all. Okay, they're on the board. We got a tie game, one all at 62.
Yeah, no, I'm surprised Redman was onside, actually. That was really far ahead.
Actually, I was surprised at that, too. Jets is able to get it over to Regend, who's giving it to... Hello?
All right. Bane?
Whatever.
Bane. Oh, no, that's attack.
Guys, alright. That's a goal!
That's a goal!
Right. Are you fully devoted?
All right, now it should begin with an A.
Oh,
AYFD?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, that was a lot of weird
65.
Defenders. Yes.
Okay.
Yes, it is indeed the 65th minute.
Yeah. I didn't know what time it was. It was a little too late when I saw it. But, alright, we'll do subs for both these teams. But,
I'm surprised.
Yeah, go ahead.
And I'm surprised that she actually got the shot off, and Zeus was right in front of her. Like, Zeus had a good angle, I feel. Though we didn't. I know we can't see the body, but. He tried.
You know, maybe it's a good thing Romani stayed dead after this defensive effort.
Yeah, Romani and to a lesser extent Angry Manju did not do very well defending. Really is like Romani more than anything. Kind of fucking up the defense. A lot of balls just kind of bouncing off of him.
Well, he is a fan of idols, so I can't blame him.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Ugh.
That's the one idol, like the captain is on the idol band, but the one who just scored isn't. So yeah.
So about the LMF.
Also, here's your reminder: today begins the highly limited ban of the brides. Get your bride Roselias today.
So about the RMF.
Like, everyone's going crazy for these brides because they're coming today.
There you go. About just an average player for Dude Bread Lamau. And
yep.
The team is losing. Okay, that should be it.
They're saving for Raz. Fair enough. This is still a limited banner, though.
So far, like, Defgog, I guess, has been putting on enough of a defensive effort to keep shots from going in, but it's just been these weird ping-pong pinball fucking bouncing off of defenders' legs that are failing them so far.
Oh, but look at this! Oh,
no.
More ping-pong.
See, the ones that do slip through the cracks are the ones that are going in against Defgog, whereas their countless attacks just aren't making it in there.
Shot by Pink Leader, aggressive, but it's saved by Bane.
Yeah, I think that was a bit forced, but she got it off.
I'm surprised that even needed to be saved, to be honest. Didn't
kill
look like Pink Leader. Pink Leader at the edge of the box goes back with it. Just an average player. It's out over to Jets. Jets killed by just an average player. They're gonna call that.
She's getting subbed off anyway.
Crash that Jet. But the way Epcox plays in these last two games, I don't know if they can come back for a 3-2, but 2-2 probably, as long as they don't leak another one.
God.
What a normal tackle. From a nice, normal girl.
Alright, Bromani with a free kick. Puts it down to Smug Red Man. Regin. Regin bullied from both sides.
That's probably the tight mark.
Are you fully devoted? Through ball! And it's in!
Alright, you're gonna score is low. Why not?
That's a brace for Are You Fully Devoted, and that is 3-1 for GB Pen. Cross to Mr. Mine, just Romani fucking it up again.
Yeah, no, Romani and also Bane did that way too early. Yeah, his animation.
Didn't pick the right block there.
I think it's time to take the green CB pill.
Yeah, I guess we shouldn't have put Romani in, huh?
Yeah, oh, well. Just the song.
I mean, he has
no here's Red Man, Red Man! No. No, can't deal with this shit.
That was a prime opportunity, but he hesitated.
It bounced a little too much for him, and it was enough of a bounce also for the keeper to grab it.
Okay.
Yeah. We got
Try to save the GD here.
The defense is able to swarm Pink Leader there and keep it away, keep her from taking a
three
shot.
Three people had to surround her to make a stop.
Yeah.
He did the job, though.
They got a throw in, and here's Onei-chan in the corner, crossing, looking. No, it's headed away. Mommy Lisa gets it over to Onei-chan. Onei-chan can't find anybody in the box.
Here's the attack. Just counter it.
Smug Red Man Regin struggling to get this through the midfield, and finally they're dispossessed.
Yeah, I don't. They need to save them GDs at this point. That's all they can do.
Yeah.
And Angry Manji will put that out for a corner.
No, that's a throw in.
Nope, corner.
Oh,
that's a corner.
I saw the flag a different way. I apologize.
Headed out. Dude Bread Lamau bounces off of FGOG player. Smug Red Man's going to take a run here. 2 minutes of stoppage. Smug
Red Man's having a good
waiver. Red Man has an opportunity here. Consolation.
There you go. Good for Red Man.
Good enough.
Yes.
And that should do it. Yep. 3-2 for GB Penn.
But it still helps FGOG to get that goal back, though.
Yeah, it helps their GB here.
Sits them at a 0 GD.
They're still in third, though, because GB Penn is more GF. But this still helps them for the last week. So yeah, it's Vitagen at the top, then GB Penn, then FGOG. Then WTG.
Everyone's still alive.
Yeah, no, this is a really close group. I mean, with the state of defensive teams in this group, having it be close is really good.
Yeah, but in the second half, GB Penn managed to get many more shots in the first half. Excuse me.
Yeah, they're kind of bailed out by the keeper there.
About what I expected.
kind of bailed out by Mizaki there.
A little bit. Your man in the match is Are You Fully Devoted with a 7-5. Pink Fluffy Leader also getting a 7-5. Red Man also getting a 7-5.
Bromani 5.
That's deserved. Angry Manji with a 5. Gal with a 5. Honk Honk with a 5. Bane with a 5. Yeah, it's kind of all deserved.
Yeah, it makes sense. Makes a lot of sense.
Yeah, it does. 6-5 for Jets. AOO, Regin, 6s. Yeah. 40 minutes, Pink Fluffy Leader from Rinrin. 62 minutes, Smug Red Man from Jets. 67 minutes, Are You Fully Devoted from Just an Average Player. subs came out at 76. 78, Are You Fully Devoted from Pink Fluffy Leader, and then a 90+3 Smug Red Man unassisted goal. Both down the center.
Ooh. Yeah.
And there's your ball winning areas.
Wow, that's not many.
No, it's also real, weirdly real clustered for FGOG.
Which, I guess you can make sense of that. Jets did do a lot of tackling.
Oh, yeah, that's true. I mean,
yeah, he had to do a lot of work since Regen couldn't.
Actually, a lot of that was AUO. Jets was on the other side of the pitch.
Makes sense.
Also Stella. Stella and AUO kind of together.
Yeah, a lot of abusing and brutalizing going on in the center of the pitch.
All right. Well, I'm going to do this town roll.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Time to NP2 Summer Abbey, right?
And load up the new that 4CCM.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Do that. Are You Fully Devoted? Okay, I'll play that one. And we'll get set up for our next match, which is Mahjong versus Tuhu.
That's a good match. I'll catch you for the murder, guys, though.
Yep. You have a good rest match day, cutie.
Yes. Thank you both, and see you later.
Yeah. Catch you later.
Bye-bye.
All right. I'm going to get a drink while this plays. But here's your victory anthem, GB Pen. Yeah, here you go.
話しかけちゃダメなのに君の名前が心配な